What's up, guys? It's Super Silver here, and today we are here with the new maps. We are here in San Fantastico. It's Spanish. Just figured it out. I was trying to make this video, but then I had a network error where I accidentally shut off the iPad, and now I've already done a few stages of this area, but we have actually done a lot. First, we went here and befriended Maximus A, who gave us the new yokai watch. Well, not really, because he wants us to build it first, because he's mean like that. But we also got a small gear from just beating a stage, and these are actually things you have to drop from other yokai. And right now, what I'm doing, actually, I'm trying to figure out how to unlock this dang 188 stage right here. I don't know how to unlock it. I'm going on websites. I'm trying to figure it out. I just don't know. So, we're gonna try some stuff. We also got a Kaima to appear in this stage right here, or the Wicked. And apparently, Wicked are rare appearance, so I got a lucky chance, but the Wicked's name was Schmisher, or Smesser. I'm just gonna put on screen the spelling, I don't know. We're gonna make, like, a whole bunch of crunches, because I'm thinking maybe we gotta link a certain amount of Wibwops, right? And if it has to do with bonus balls, I'm basically not going to get that unless I bring in some yokai that can make Wibwobs bigger. I could also just wait. Oh gosh. Oh no. There we go. Look at that. Size 30. If that's not the thing that I have to do, I don't know what would be. One giant bonus ball. Oh, I'm about to die, no. Get that on him, because we can take out this guy real fast before we're done before. Come on, he's dead. Alright, get the heal. Please. No. No. Got it, okay. We're good now. We are healed. We're much better now. We're safe. Give us another bonus ball. Okay, we're gonna try and get a lot of bonus balls. Give us bonus balls. Two bonus balls. Awesome. Alright, we got bonus balls, like five of them. We almost died. We linked like a million Wibwobs. And it still wasn't enough. How'd you get it, Master Eddie? Oh. How'd he get it? How did he know? Does he speak Japanese? Oh my goodness. Well, now I'm kind of at a loss here. I do not know what to do. Do I have to get like 10 bonus balls here? Oh man, this is gonna be really, really, really hard. I don't even know how Master Eddie did it. I'm losing to lovely Chris, oh no. Okay. Nothing's changed there. Is it actually this stage? Or... I'm so confused right now. I don't know what to do, that's the thing. I don't know what to do here. I gotta go, like, way down. I'm actually on YouTube right now. I'm going all the way down, back to when he first did the Yokai Watch 2 stages, this Japanese guy, and I'm going to see what he did. Let's see. Okay. Banana. Bananas. Here we are. This is the stage. Okay. All right. Okay. Mute. Oh, the hairball yokai was actually supposed to be in the stage right after Maximus N, but he's not. He's not, actually. At least one of the stages are intact, but 187 is normal, but then 188... Oh, 188 is normal. I have to get 250,000 points. Oh my goodness, why didn't I think of that before? Alright, I got 237,000. We can get 250,000 points. That's easy. Let's do it. Oh my goodness, I can't believe I never figured... Oh look, there's Schmeffer right there. Hello there. Drop your yokai fragment for me. As long as we use all our saltments in fever, I think we can get it. So let's just build up our saltment moves by fever time. Man, of course I try and do all the hard stuff when the answer was right in front of me the whole time, or the answer to my problem was actually the easiest thing ever, which is just getting 250,000 points in one stage. Which is easy, because I have Shogunyan, Cruncher, and Snarl, three of the strongest yokai in the whole game. I actually want to make sure I can get two crunches. See? Ooh. Alright. Pop. Oh, I just barely didn't get his second ultimate move. See, now we can continue on with this. You're not dead? Oh, well, at least I got it. Dang it. I don't know if he drops the yokai fragments, or if it's just the guy in the rare occurrence on one of the stages. Yes! Oh my goodness. Of course it was that. No wonder he got it so easy. Mermaiden! Yes! One of my favorite yokai from Yokai Watch 2. I knew this stage would come. Here we are. She can actually fuse up with a special thing to get a really awesome S rank form. Right now she's ranked D. But we're gonna give her that jumbo parfait and hope we can get her. Combo 25, finish within 85 seconds. 250,000 points. Are you kidding me? That too? What is it today with all these yokai wanting me to get 250,000 points in one stage? I'm just waiting for them to add in Hovernyan. Where's Hovernyan? Where's my Hovernyan? All they did was give us Maximus N. There you go. 13,000 health. Oh, that's a lot of attack power, actually. He's strong. Let's say I need a combo 25 or more. Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh my, oh my, oh my. All right, now that that's all done, we can just destroy her. Well, not really. We're going to defeat her in battle. You popped a lot of Shogunyans there. I don't really like that. And finishing with this ultimate move. Oh, she drops... She can drop the gears. Okay. I thought it was just one yokai, but she can drop the gears. I can grind on this stage were to drop the gears. Like, her eyes were open when she got knocked out. That was so creepy. I'm bewitched by you. Let's be friends. Oh, you're really funny in the anime. Or at least the Japanese version, because her episode's not actually out yet. We got Mermaiden. We got two Yokai Watch, two Yokai already. This is so awesome. I actually want to go back by attack to see how strong they are right now. I want to take a look at them, because I don't want to waste too much time. Let's see, they have to be on new, because I haven't looked at them. Oh, okay, 177. A Moxie boost recovers HP and boosts deck. Finally, Yokai that can restore HP and boost attack. Mighty Moxie. There is no Yokai like that besides Netta Ballerina, which aren't out yet. But for the first time. Oh my goodness. A warrior for justice with a pure heart. This Yokai was loved once just a kid who loved superheroes. See, it must have been him. Nathaniel. Okay. That's actually really good. And now, we have Mermaiden, who's actually weaker than Jablonion. What? Alright, she's actually... Huh? Oh my goodness. Half girl, half fish. This yokai... That's basically a mermaid. Why do you have to say half girl, half fish? This yokai has a lovely voice and is ever so curious life on land. About life on land. Lovely voice. Okay, then. Well, I'm definitely going to level these guys up, definitely up to level 50, and probably raise their ultimate move, because that is some weakness right there. No offense to you, of course, Mermaiden. Wakappa, okay. So she can drop the gears. So if I just give her favorite food, she might actually drop the gears with her Wibble. I'm glad I got that first try. I was going to say, if I didn't get her on my first try, I would have probably just grinded there. The mysterious marble, I believe, you get from the boss of this area, so you get it for free. I don't know where you get the cat bell, though. It's not actually a droppable item, I don't think. I think you get it from, like, for beating a stage or something, with cats in it. Or I think... Maybe there's a Fuyunyan stage here. I mean, Havanyan. I always wondered why they localized his name, but then, thanks to somebody on YouTube, when I was just commenting about it, they said, well, the reason they changed his name is because Fuyun, the prefix Fuyun, means hover. So it's basically the same name, except it doesn't sound Japanese. So that's why his name's Havanyan now. It's actually pretty cool, actually, because I never knew that Fuyun means hover in Japanese. Oh, Hunger Amps, hi. I did not even read what I was supposed to actually do for this stage. Hungry. Maybe if you feed me, it'll do stuff. Alright, next stage. 190. Oh my goodness, I was right. It's Fergus. It's Fergus. Oh, I only have one shrimp rice ball. I have one chance at this. Oh my goodness, it's Fergus. It's Fergus. Yes. Oh my goodness, I'm actually kind of... I don't know why I'm so happy to see this yokai. It's a giant hairball. But, I mean, it's Fergus. I was waiting for this yokai. It's not my favorite. I like Mermaid and better, but Fergus. And now look at this video. I discovered that it's Loiter. That Kaima can't, the Wicked can actually drop it in any stage that it appears in. So the rare occurrence of it appearing in this stage has happened. So since it is a rare appearance, I have a chance of getting it to drop the yokai fragment. So let's give it Fergus. He's so awesome. Alright. Oh, this is actually... Wow. I guess Loiter is the weakest of them all. Oh! Oh, did he just bite me and the entire screen just went haywire? Yes! Yes! Oh my goodness, it actually kind of hurt when I said yes, because I actually have the iPad leaning on the thing that's also leaning on my body, because I'm leaning it on the desk. Alright. We got the yokai fragment. Now all we gotta do is win. Which should be pretty easy, because now we just entered Fever. We stunned him right before he was about to attack us. Oh my goodness. Fergus the Hairball yokai. So awesome. I think this is his evolved form of a black little hair tuft that does the same thing, which makes hair long. So he is a classic yokai, I believe. Yes! Yes! We're getting them all on the first try! Oh, yes, we got the yokai fragment. Now we just gotta grind on stages. You have a good head of hair. Can I come with you? Get away from me. Alright, Fergus! The final eerie yokai for now. I was waiting for Fergus to come. I was like, when are they gonna add in Fergus? Now, I believe it's 197 that's the hidden stage, so we gotta get there. Combo 17. Usually I would actually worry about getting all the stars, but I'll do that afterward. Oh, we got Shmemmer again. It's Shmemmer. Shmemmer. Hello there, Shmemmer. I think Loiter actually has a higher chance of dropping it, but he's easier to defeat. No, I think he has a low chance of dropping it because he's the easiest to defeat, and the hardest one to defeat has more of a chance of dropping it. Kind of like Orkinos, where when he's in his hardest form, he's easier to befriend. Because he's like, if you're able to beat me on this stage, you're really tough. Sounds. Yokai fragments. Yes. 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 I need all the yokai fragments. Give them to me. Look at that. 3 items in 1 stage. Don't tell Tell. I like you. Must be friends. Alright. Okay, I'm actually kind of scared right now. I hear, like, sounds in the living room, and the door's open, but I'm not gonna go out there. I just hear, like, the sounds of stuff opening and closing. So I'm just gonna stay in here, hoping that it's not a robber or something. Oh my gosh, the comma appearing like crazy right now. Oh my goodness. And if you can't hear my voice, I'm actually trying to talk low. I don't know if he actually hears me or whoever's here. I think it might be my grandpa. But usually he would tell me if he comes home because he went to the store. Oh my goodness. Oh, something's fucking my screen. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, they're doing so much damage. Oh my gosh, stun, please. Yeah, he would drop it, okay. See, I didn't even need that high chance of dropping stuff thing in order to get him to drop the thing. I don't need it. I'm just gonna wait until my grandpa comes home and everything will be okay. Because I don't even know. I don't know why I heard sounds. Could have been my grandpa. I don't know. So I'm just gonna stay in here. Oh my gosh, we got split paths? Where do we go? Oh, hey, it's a new guy. It's Grublappa. Wait, what? Isn't his name Tublappa? Is it Grublappa because he's the Kaima form? Hold on. Did they really change his name from Tublappa to Grublappa? Because that would be really, really weird if they did. Where is Tublappa, actually? There's my Tublappa. Oh, he's just sitting here. He's Tublappa. He is literally Tublappa, but they changed his name to Grublappa, I guess, because he's in his Kaima form? I guess? Gently increases the drop rate of items. A fluffy... Oh, wow, that's actually really cool. I guess it... Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. A furry fellow who lurks in dark places. He's not powerful but by any means, but makes folks a bit hairier. Yeah. Well, let's fight this guy. Grublappa. We can actually befriend him. We can befriend the wicked. I gotta get used to saying wicked. Because I watched the Yokai Watch movie and the Japanese version of this game, I'm used to calling them Kaima Yokai. But no, they're wicked Yokai. So, yeah, I gotta remember that. Let's fight this guy. He likes Odin stew, apparently, and I'm pretty sure he's going to be... he's gonna have two Tublappas alongside him. Nope, it's not. Okay. Here's your top plus, Onan. I have stocked up on a lot of items. I haven't been feeding yokai because there haven't been any new ones that I don't have. Any yokai that I don't have, is I can get them from the Cranky Cat. Oh, Mitchie. That was really weird, all those sounds. Never mind, I don't really want to creep anyone out or anything. And this is actually not an act. I actually don't know what those sounds were. It's kind of scary to me. For me. There we go. Got him. Getting them all the first try. This is really awesome. We got 3,000 Y money. Oh my goodness. Okay, you gave me a licking. I won't lick you anymore, so let's be friends. You're a Kaima Yokai. You should say something like blah blah blah. Also, there's a new page in the Yokai Medallion that I didn't know about. Maybe it unlocks one too. Befriend a Yokai. Where's Kaima? Here's Kaima. Oh my goodness, how many Kaima Yokai? Let's see, we got Vanuatu I don't have, Mermaiden's Evolution, SV Snaggerjack S. What's this other rank C slippery yokai that I don't know about? Oh, I think it's Kappa. No, Kappa's charming. I don't know who you are. Okay. Actually, never, he makes the same sound. Okay. Teplupa turned wicked! His long tongue sticks to any surface, leaving it looking all grubby. Oh my goodness. But we still have rank S, girl in the news about it. Then we got, Kaima Mermaiden. And Kaima Palisol, I believe. Correct me if I'm wrong. Oh no, Kaima Fergus. Oh, boy claps. Boy claps. Fishermen like myself always keep our promises. Okay, how about a ride on my boat? No. Fishermen like myself, oh, no. How about a ride on my boat? No. Fishermen, okay. My fish are delicious, want a bite? Okay, I can actually agree to that. Size 18 red wolves and finish within 100 seconds. I'm gonna stock up on some more Y money and hope that we can maybe get, Dark QB. That would be really awesome. I'm hoping that I won't fail to get another Krankakai exclusive for a limited time, because I've failed every single time. Watermelon Yawn first, then Mimic and A, and now I'm just done, and I really want to get Dark QB to prove that my luck isn't so bad that I can never get a Krankakai exclusive. Because, I mean, I was able to get Skreek and Cruncha, but I still have not gotten Swalterior. Oh my goodness, so many giant Wibwobs. That, wow, that was like damage. So much damage. Oh, Grandpa, it's you. You didn't tell me when you got home. I was scared that there was a robber in here. Oh, he dropped a cucumber. He dropped a cucumber. Why did you drop a cucumber? Dude. What? Cucumbers. Cucumbers. Just random cucumbers. Okay. Oh, 195. What's this stage? I believe 195... Alright. That's flumpy. Combo 17, let's do it. Oh my goodness, it's Shmemmer. You know, yokai are supposed to, like, not like the wicked. But, you know, these yokai, Negatubuzz and Flumpy, are just fighting alongside this guy. Like, it's their master or something that will only appear if they really, really feel like fighting. Because clearly when they're defeated, the Kaima's like, ooh, I don't really care. I'm not gonna fight him until he comes back here and fights me. Kind of like every rare yokai. I mean, they only appear on two different stages. And for, Static-ing's case, he's just like, you defeated me, but I'm never going to move from this spot here. And since I'm a rare occurrence, I'll just come and fight you when I feel like it. We can get that Shmer. We can get the Yokai Fragment from him, right? We already have two of them. We have two yokai fragments at the moment. If we could get a third one, maybe, I'm not sure. Because I'm getting them to appear just by playing the game. I'm not even going to a specific stage. They just appear randomly in any stage. Dang it, okay. Maybe I should bring a yokai that makes dropping items more better, like Psynake. I could bring Psynake, or I could bring Batmion and stuff, but... actually, Psynake would probably be the best option. Oh my gosh, don't tell me. It's Palisol Wicked. It's Mad Kappa. Wait, what? Shouldn't it be Madisol? Is that just a glitch in the game? Or like a typo? Because this isn't Mad Kappa, that's Palisol. Why would they call him Kappa? It's actually kind of, oh my goodness, it's Schmemmer. He's back again. And give you this Odin stew. Madcap is my favorite. Oh, thanks, dude. Maybe I shouldn't be taking out the Schmemmer last. I should be taking him out first. But I want to get this Palisol out of the way because he's a normal one, not a Kaima one. Who cares about the normal Palisol? Alright, we're actually kind of getting destroyed right now. Go. Fever time, y'all! We stuck a giant pin on his head, and now we're going to hit him with all our stuff. Dang it. Alright, he didn't drop anything. Wait, I didn't get him! Oh my goodness. I didn't get him, did I? Now I gotta go back into the stage and do it again. Why is his name Mad Kappa? It's Palisol, so it would have to be something based off of... So, you know, Smasher isn't here. And, that happened. I hate when that happens. It's like my fingers just slide the screen. I'm only using three fingers. Alright, it's one down, two to go. They're actually kind of destroying me. Go. Yep. Heal, and okay, I can't do anything else, yeah. We're done! No! Well, actually, I'm kind of happy that you dropped a gear, at least. I need a lot of those gears, so... Thank you, but... I'm trying to befriend this guy. Oh, I'm out of spirit. It's a good thing I have a bunch in stock here. When we get to the end of this area, and we beat the boss of it, I'm actually going to go ahead and spend all the Y money that we get from grinding this and all the Cranky Kai. And hopefully we could get Dark QB. We might not, we probably won't. Next episode we're going, oh my goodness, it's Schmemmer again, he's back. His name should be Mad Kappa. Mad Kappa is Faux Kappa. Mad Kappa, isn't Mad Kappa Faux Kappa? Isn't that what it should be? Maybe it's just a localization problem that they didn't catch before putting this event. Well, it's not really an event. It's actually two new maps that are going to be here forever. And I'm really happy about that, actually. Even though I don't know if everything's the same, like smoggling, for example. Oh, no. Stop pausing the game. No, don't pause the game. I actually really want to take. Oh, that was not very good at all. Oh my goodness, come on. I think that was my last Odin stew. Oh, I can't check. Goodness. Man, Palisol is playing hard to get right now. Are you kidding me? See, now I'm all out of the super awesome stuff. Now I gotta use this normal, not good stuff. Of course, I'm getting Schmemmer to appear a lot. I'm just not getting the yokai fragments. Palisol, why are you fighting about your wicked counterpart? See? He's starting to like me. I'm just feeding him and feeding him and feeding him. But he's not, he's just like, no, you fed me, but I still don't want, that's the kind of one of the things in Yo-Kai Watch, like, feeding them makes them like you better, but even when you do feed them, you know, they're not gonna be your friend just because you fed them, but sure, I mean, that is a way to become friends with someone, you give them food and stuff, but I mean, these guys literally eat your food, think about it, and then they're like, after you defeat them in battle, they're like, no, I don't want to be your friend, and they run away with the food you spent your hard-earned money on. And that's at least how I look at it, because, I mean, it's kind of not fair to us, because we're spending all our Y money on, like, this super-duper awesomely good stew, and he just doesn't take it. He's like, no, I don't want to be your friend. I mean, he is Kaima Yokai, but, I mean, Wicked Yokai. It's one Wicked Yokai, yeah. Alright. I think we're starting to get towards the end. We're almost to the end, I think. So I'm actually kind of happy about that. I kind of like the new watch's design, like the around it, because it looks different now. It used to be like full white, but now it's like different. We could do it for the money. We gotta do it for the money. Are you kidding me, game? Why? 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 Kidding me. I'm down to my last spirit right here. Oh, I didn't even give him food because I had already gotten Palisol. No, I'm not fun at all. You go away. Tell your Kaima counterpart to be my friend instead. I don't even use you. Why do you even want to be my friend if I don't use your kind in battle? I should use Yokai Watch 2 Yokai, though, for the next area, but I would have to level them up and stuff, so I gotta do that. Oh, Schmemmer's back. Alright, here you go. Yeah, it makes them really warm up to me, even though I spent all... I gave him both of my things, and he ran away and said, I don't like you. And, you know, that's also something in Pokemon as well. Like, you give them raspberries in Pokemon Go to make them like you more so that they don't have more of a chance of running away. But, you know, you give them their raspberries and they'll run away from you anyway. Like, I've given a Kabuto, a really strong one, like 400 CP Kabuto, a raspberry, threw a Pokeball at it, it popped out and ran away first ball. If it runs away first ball, it's really bad luck, because it's not guaranteed that it'll run away on the first ball. So all we gotta do here is hope that Palisol doesn't want to be my friend. Well, Mad Kappa wants to be my friend, right? We're gonna get really low health, and then we're going to have this one die. And hope that he drops his rare item, the Yokai Fragment. Come on. Get him! Oh my goodness, this is so hard. Why does it have to be so hard? Just to befriend one Kaima Yokai. And as soon as I was saying, things were actually, like, really easy because I was getting all the Yokai on my first try, this guy comes along and I'm wasting all my spirit on him. And remember, didn't even drop the Yokai Fragment, so it was basically a waste. Come on, please. You're my favorite out of all the Kaima Yokai. Please, please be my friend. I will use you in battle and stuff. You're a Kaima, a wicked Yokai, and I like that. You're evil and stuff, and it's cool. And you look really cool with that face mask. Where did you get it? And, yeah. Please be my friend. I've been grinding so long. Please. Like I sounded desperate. I think I did. Well. We still have a lot of these things left. This might be one of my longest videos yet. It might even go over an hour. Okay, you know what? What's the next stage? I really want to know the hidden stages for this game. Come on. Show me the hidden stages. Please. Please. Show me the hidden stages. I don't know what that says, but I think you go to 197 and you get 21 combo? We're gonna try that. If it's 21 bonus balls, there's no way. I don't think it's 21 bonus balls. Unless we link 21. We're gonna link 21 and we're gonna get a combo. So let's start off with the combo. Just take more spirit from this thing. My inbox is full of spirit. I could just take it all, but... Nah. San Fantastico. It's Spanish for fantastic. Oh my goodness. I can't believe I didn't figure that out. I was having problems pronouncing it because I was like, how do you say it? No. Is it Fantisco? No. Is it like San Francisco? No. Fantastico. Is Spanish for fantastic. I just figured that out. And I was so surprised. I was like, what? A Spanish word as the name of a town? It's not weird at all, actually. I just really think it's cool. Oh. Well, first, we're going to link a whole bunch of wibwobs and not die while doing it. Because I got really lucky last time I tried to do this. If I could just... Oh, they're destroying me right now. Oh, no. And I keep popping Shogunyan, but I'm trying not to. I think I'm basically done right here. Wait, nope. Yeah, I lost. Okay, whatever. Just spend the 500 of my money. I don't care. And it has to be 21, right? It's 28. Yes. All right. Now we gotta go for our combo. And this is gonna be a big combo right here. Go. Combo of 21. Go. We're gonna try getting 21 of two things. Here. This has to be it right here. 21 combo, and I linked 21 Wibwob. So I think I got it. If I don't, then that's going to be really weird, because here on the video, it says I got to do 21 of something. So, I mean, the only thing I can think I could do 21 of is not bonus balls. I mean, I could pop 21, no, I can't pop 21 with balls or less. No way. That would actually kind of be impossible. Nick 19 with Bob, get the combo. I got 3 stars. I got a 1 star coin. That gives me a chance of getting Venoct. It didn't work. Alright, sorry about that. Once again, I accidentally shut off the iPad. At least I didn't lose the recording this time. So, I don't know how he did it. Let's see. Oh, wait. This might be it. Hold on. I'm going to Control-C this and Control-V it into Google Translate. We're going to use Google Translate here. This is what we always, this is what I gotta do in order to do this. So it's from, just to check the language, to English. Hidden stage 21 comes out to be determined when I... Okay, so what I'm assuming is, looks like I actually have to finish with a Sultimate move, but the Sultimate move I actually have to finish with is Wall Kappa's Sultimate move. So I gotta go find my Wall Kappa here. He still has the same Sultimate move, right? Yeah, it's Lickety Lick. Okay, where's my Wall Kappa? It's actually a pretty strong Wall Kappa. Apparently, it's not here. Hold on. Just go by name. Wall Kappa. Japanese name, No Gappa. That's how I knew. I was like, wait, it says No Gappa. And I'm like, oh my gosh. It's Wall Kappa, isn't it? Well, who are we going to take out for Wall Kappa? I guess we're going to go Cruncher. Alright, yes. Alright, we gotta finish with Wall Kappa's Ultimate move. Now, Wall Kappa's Ultimate move right now is actually really strong because I've just been getting so many Wall Kappa from the Cranky Kai. It's level 4. Yeah. We might just have to end off the video. It's starting to get really long. I don't want this to be a over hour long video. I just want this to be around 50 minutes. So, we're actually almost at 50. Oh no! Well, Kappa and Snarl look so similar right now. This is not good. I just made back the money that I spent in order to restart the stage. 500 Y money right there. Had to spend it, and then I got it back. Alright, I am World Cap Ultimate Move. Now, when I go into Fever, I just gotta make sure that I only use one of the Yokai Ultimate Moves. So I'm gonna finish off this guy. I'm going to get a heal. I'm going to try and... Oh, look at this. Look at this giant chain right here. Oh. I'm just gonna use it. Oh, wrong ultimate. That's 2,000 damage right there. Please, I don't want to die again. No. No. I need Wall Kappa's ultimate move, please. Now all I gotta do is get him low enough health to where it's guaranteed to KO him. I think around the halfway point would be good. How much health do you have? Oh, this should be it right here. Boom. Yes. Okay, if that didn't KO, I would have been so sad. And we got a plum rice ball from this guy. Awesome. Wow, that was actually really close to losing, but we still did it. Good job, Wall Kappa. Too bad he can't become APAC in this game. Finish with a Wall Kappa's ultimate move, of course. It's actually called a death blow in the Japanese version. Who knows why. But, there we go. Now let's get put back in Cruncher. And I believe that this should unlock. Yes! Faux Kappa! Oh my gosh. This guy is, I still like Mermaid Bell, but... Faux Kappa is really awesome. He's actually one of my favorites in the whole game. Look at him. He's so cool. He's got that emo hair thing going on. He's so awesome. Now, the fat version of the Wicked can actually have a rare occurrence in this stage. And he actually has a more of a chance of dropping the Yokai Fragment. But Faux Kappa here actually has a even higher chance than any other yokai in this area to drop the small gear. So we're gonna try and get that. Punches me, oh my. He's got all his Kappa friends here. Oh, I was so scared. I thought Wall Kappa was about to drop his Wibble Wobble. That would have been really bad. Reason it would have been bad? Because then I can't befriend two yokai in one battle, so I would have befriended Wall Kappa again instead of the one I actually want to befriend. Because he's just so cool! Faux Kappa, literally one of the coolest yokai ever. I actually got Sogneon Ultimate to level 3. Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, so right there I thought he was going to drop the small gear. Oh, I got no stars. Wow. I'm actually very happy about this, that I was able to get him first try. Stupid Palisol, Mad Kappa. I'm Faux Kappa. You going to bring me along a real-life Kappa? Wow. Wow. He's just... He's so awesome. Well, I could grind on that stage for the small gears. We're going to get up to 200 and do 20... Well, actually, we're really close to the end. For the rest of the... Alright, so we're going to continue on next time and actually get to the boss. And we're going to make that one episode. But now that I have Faux Kappa, let's take a look at him real fast. I'm hoping that he's strong. He's a rank 8, so he should be really strong at level 1 even. There he is, 299. I'm very happy that it's not actually towards where... Oh my god. harnesses the power of a river's flow to do damage to the foe. Of course, that's kind of just like Mermaiden and Libertinion. I'm going to have to level him up a lot. Now, this is a yokai. There's a possibility that he's related to Wall Kappa. A possibility. Awesome. Alright. So, I am going to go here. I'm going to grab... Why is it showing me all the stuff? I already have this. Where's Odin? Odin? Oh, so many new icons. I'm not gonna do that right now. Hello? Odin Stew, 740 bucks. Buying only one of them. And then we're just gonna use Tender Beast Viewers for the rest. We got two more chances at this, and then I'm going to end this off if I don't get them. And then I'm just going to grind off screen. That's what I'm gonna do. Let's do this. I'm actually not going to give them food until the end of the battle, and the reason why is because if I, for some reason, lose right now, which I don't think I will, but I might, because these Palisol, Mad Kappa, and Palisol, really, really strong here. They're actually really strong. There we go. Where we give them another full top class Odin right there. Please. Mad Kappa, or because your name is actually a typo, whatever your real name is, you're my favorite of all the Kaima, actually. I like the mask and just everything. It's really awesome, and I really want to be your friend. So please. Please be my friend. Oh my. This is one of the biggest Wibble Wobbles ever. We are going to do so much damage. Oh! That was 6,000 damage. My goodness, I never thought I would have so much problem with just this guy. Maybe he's impossible to befriend because they know about they messed up on his name. And that they're going to make you not be able to befriend him until they change his name to what it's normal. Because if that's the case, I mean, that's actually kind of bad. Because if they don't tell you, you're just going to be grinding and grinding for this guy. And then you're going to be like, why can't I ever get him? He's only dropping Odin Stew and stuff. He never drops his whip wall because I've been... How many times have I done this? Like, so many times. It's Slime-A-Mander all over again. Except that video, which I completely lost hope. By the end of it, I was kind of just so tired of trying to get Slime-A-Mander that I kind of gave up, and then after the video was over, I got him. Now I'm just giving him stuff that he doesn't like as much as that top class Odin, but I'm all out of monies. Yes! Finally! We did it! We got him! We finally got this stupid umbrella! He's like, wow, you're really cool, let's be friends. Oh, thank you. We did it, guys. We have done it. Let's just see what this girl has to say. Let's collect shells. I wonder who can find the biggest one. Let's go, okay. For starving, pretend we have a starfish. So. Let's go, okay. You said, I love the view from here. Okay, cool. Now you, kid. What do you want to say? Hey, let's play tag. No. Hey, let's, no. Is it okay if I call you my friend? Oh, sure. No. No. I'm really fast. Oh, really? Well, I'm faster. Well, guys, to end this off, we're going to spend this 4,000 Y money we have here and the two coins that we got. Start with light blue. Well, dang. It's... You hit me in the funny bone. Oh my goodness. I got another one. He's level 5! He might even be stronger than Orgonos at this point. I got a dilemma. That's what I get. 4,000, 3,000 my money! Ah, it's a butt. Well, let's see. We have 3 small gears and 2 yokai fragments. A mysterious marble, I don't know where you get it. I don't know where you get the swirly bell either. I have to check on that. To check where you get the swirly bell from, because I'm not actually sure where you get it. I think you might get it. I'm trying to think where you get it from. But I think that's probably going to be the end of this. Let's see how long I've been recording, actually. Oh! Okay, guys. We are definitely ending off, oh my gosh, a 1-hour video. And we only got all the way up to here. Scranny is next, and then we're going to go all the way to the boss that's right over here. This is not as far as I can go right now. I can go to Harrisville next. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time, where we take on the boss of this area, and we'll do a little bit of Harrisville, but not a lot. I'll see you guys then.